who handed himself in to police investigating the deaths of two French students is being treated in hospital. Officers won't reveal how the 33-year-old was hurt.
Nation sports.
Roger Federer is vowed to return to Wimbledon next year to win back his SW19 crown. The Swiss maestro's five-year reign as champion's over following his dramatic five-set defeat to Rafael Nadal last night. And Lewis Hamilton's eyeing a first-ever Formula One championship triumph after winning the British Grand Prix.
Didn't see that yesterday.
Well, still at the moment, but this afternoon there might be some sunny spells and some scattered heavy showers. There's also the risk of thunder. Temperatures of 18 degrees. That's the latest morning.
Thank you.